Welcome to the Cafe Ex Machina channel. In this video, I conduct the 3D Benchy test 3 times using the Bambu H2D printer. For the first test, I run the 3D Benchy at standard speed with the H2D printer. The standard test was printed using lime green PETG filament. All other print settings were left at default, with a 0.24mm resolution and a 5mm brim. The print time was 42 minutes and 53 seconds. The result is of very high quality. The surface is flawless, though a single thin string is visible on the left side of the print. Next, I perform the Benchy test at spot speed. The filament used is white PETG, and the settings are otherwise identical to those with the lime-colored filament. The print time was 32 minutes and 38 seconds. Surprisingly, the quality appears to be on par with the standard speed print. A truly impressive outcome. The final print replicates the previous ones, but this time the speed mode is set to ludicrous. On this occasion, the filament is red PETG. The print time was 26 minutes and 38 seconds. Print quality is noticeably lower than in standard and spot modes, but still fairly good. Thank you for watching.